Scientists now know why vaccines still work against new COVID variants. In the early months of the COVID-19 pandemic, scientists have worked countless hours to analyze the new coronavirus and develop a vaccine against it. Although several vaccines were created in 2020, experts started to get worried when variants emerged left and right. They believed that these variants would make vaccines less potent, but it seems recent research is showing a glimmer of hope. Vaccines may still work against variants because of certain immune cells. When COVID-19 vaccines were created, the main design was to induce antibody response against SARS-CoV-2. Antibodies are proteins capable of disabling viruses to stop infections. Yet the strength and weakness of antibodies are the same. Precision. Each antibody set is specific to one pathogen to avoid confusion. However, if the pathogen mutates and its structure changes, the antibodies for it may no longer work. This is because the antibodies may not bind totally, like a key not fully fit for a lock. One of the reasons why the vaccines are holding up against variants is they do raise a broad array of immune responses, said Dr. Dan Baruch, director at Center for Virology and Vaccine Research, Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center. Dr. Baruch and colleagues discovered that the Janssen vaccine of Johnson & Johnson isn't exclusive to antibody response. The vaccine can activate various aspects of the immune system to effectively fight the coronavirus. One aspect it enables is the killer T cells, the immune cells known to combat viruses, to directly engage viral variants. This is likely the reason why the vaccine worked to some degree against the Beta variant in South America in just one dose. Killer T cells are not petty immune cells, for they can sniff out infected cells and get rid of them. Their involvement in viral infections is critical in cutting down viral particles within infected cells. Moreover, the immune system features memory where it remembers past encounters. Even if antibodies from memory may no longer work against new variants, rapid-produced immune cells will still hunt them down as usual. This is the combination other research groups are currently exploring to create the second-generation vaccines. So when a fully vaccinated person contracts COVID-19 or a breakthrough infection, their body is already primed to fight the virus. If it's caused by a new variant, the antibody department may not work effectively, but other departments of the immune system are well prepared. Thus, a fully vaccinated person is unlikely to suffer from severe symptoms. The new study was published in Nature.